How to replace the right fan. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and left fan. Removal. Disconnect the right fan cable from the connector on the motherboard. Remove the DC in cable from the routing channel on the right fan. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the right fan to the top cover. Lift the right fan off of the alignment pins on the top cover and motherboard and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the right fan.